Levon Helm was a talented American musician and actor, best known as the drummer and vocalist for the influential roots rock group The Band. Born in 1940 in Arkansas, Helm's family was deeply rooted in the music of the South, and he began playing drums at a young age. The band was known for their ability to back up a wide range of musical artists. They first gained fame as Bob Dylan's backing band during his 1965-1966 tour, which was a pivotal moment in Dylan's career and in the history of rock music. The band went on to collaborate with many other artists, including Eric Clapton, Neil Diamond, Joni Mitchell, Van Morrison, and many others. They continued to release their own albums throughout the 1970s, which were critically acclaimed and commercially successful. Helm passed away on April 19th, 2012 at the age of 71, leaving behind a legacy as one of the most talented and influential musicians of his time.